Alleluia. Alleluia. Firstly, I'd like to greet Father Bishop Mabiza down to the last baby boy who shall be the future leader for our assemblies. Secondly, I would like to greet the Mother of Mercies and also remember Mother Bishop Mabiza until to the last baby girl who shall be the future singer for our assemblies. Introducing myself, my name is Brother Collins Masongondi. I'm a Sunday school child at Chitungiza Penal Assembly. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor. Alleluia. Alleluia. My story, today I'm going to be telling you a story about Moses and the burning bush. One day, Moses had killed an Egyptian international. After that, he ran to live with his in-laws. No one had no whereabouts about him. And also, people didn't know that Moses was still alive. They thought that he was dead while crossing the river. After that, Moses met with a burning bush. He went there. Then he heard a voice saying that, "Moses, don't come any closer." Then Moses said, "Who are you?" Then he just said that, "I am who I am." After that, Moses he was given the knowledge on how he's going to be helping the Israelites from escaping. Then he said, "What am I going to be telling them?" Then God said that, "You are going to be telling them that I am the forefathers of their fathers, Abraham, Moses, Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac." After that, he went to Pharaoh's palace. After that, no one was able to recognize that it was Moses. He talked to the head of the Israelites, and by night they escaped. Pharaoh lived for 5 days without the Israelites. Then he decided that he should go in chase of them. Then he found them crossing the river. He tried to also cross while the Israelites had already crossed the river. After that, he crossed the river, and also his men armed with spears and chariots, and also the head horses, they were flooded by the water in the ocean. After that, for now, I would like to take our bishop as the Moses of nowadays. Always pay it to what the bishop will be saying, so that God will create a divine shield for you. Thank you.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Introducing myself, my name is Sister Tanya Dodezi Ntago. I'm a 12-year-old girl, and I'm from Warren Park Branch Assembly. First, I would like to greet our Honorable Father, Dr. Bishop Mabiza, down to his high rank, to the unborn baby boy. Secondly, in honor of our late mother, my Mabiza, down to your high rank, to the unborn baby girl. Today, my Bible preaching is going to be about prayer and faith. Let us all open our Bibles in the book of Matthew 19, verse 26. It reads, "Jesus looked straight at them and said, 'There are some things that people cannot do, but God can do anything.'" Let's turn in the book of 1 Thessalonians 16-18. It reads, "Always be joyful and never stop praying. Whatever happens, keep thanking God because of Jesus Christ. This is what God wants you to do." Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. If you're not sure about the power of prayer, it's because you don't pray. If we look in the Bible, prayer divided the sea. Prayer brought water out of solid rock. Prayer could have Nebuchadnezzar's fiery finance. Prayer made Sarah conceive at a very old age. So, accept life like a pair of walking legs. The foot forward has no pride, and the foot behind has no shame. Both the feet know their situation will soon change. Prayer changes everything. Prayer gives you hope. Prayer gives you courage. Prayer gives you wisdom. Prayer gives you strength at a time that no one can help. Prayer shows you the right path. Lastly, but not least, let us all listen to Mtuma Sention and all our leaders, for they are always wishing for the best upon us. I would like to thank God for the blessings He's always showering upon me, and for the loving parents, brothers, and sisters He has also given to me. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Karaiwa zvenyu muchinama. Karaiwa zvenyu muchinama. Karaiwa zvenyu muchinama. Karaiwa zvenyu muchinama. Zuva richapisa muchinama. Zuva richapisa muchinama. Thus he had my first and last voice. May God bless you.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Firstly, I would like to greet Honorable Dr. Father Bishop Mabisa, down to the boy who shall hold the holy Bible at the assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Secondly, I would like to remember Mother National Mai Mabisa. I would like to greet all mothers of mercy, down to the girl who shall sing at the assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. To introduce myself, my name is Brother Gnaisha Chilimanzi. I am a Sunday school child at Chitungi Sapendeo Assembly. I am 10 years old now. I am in grade 4. When I grow up, I want to be a banker. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. My readings come from Matthew 28, verse 18 to 20. He says, all authority has been given to us at this St. John Sunday School to take on the vision of our bishop. He has the philanthropic heart, hence the legacy of us as his children. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We are geared to fulfill the mission of the Great Commission, verse 19 and 20, sums it all. We have to win souls as kindergarten Sunday school students, youth and loyal elders of St. John. We yet we eradicate poverty, so we work, but familiarity breeds concept. Thank you.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. With all due respect, I would like to honor our Dr. Bishop Mabisa. Up to the unborn baby boy, we shall be the successor of St. John Apostolic Church of the World. Secondly, I would like to respect in memory of our late mother, Mother Mary, Mother Dr. Bishop Mabisa, who did everything for us when she was still with us. As we are speaking, sitting in front of you all is Sister Leona Chapala, Sunday School of Fairfield Beach Medium Density Assembly. Today, I'm going to talk about history, the history of our church, the history of our shepherd. Hallelujah. So, for as we open the Gospel according to Matthew, on chapter 2, verses 4 to 6, it says, and when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he inquired of them where the Christ was to be born. So they said to him, in Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, but you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are not the least among the rulers of Judah, but out of you shall come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people Israel. In the Bible, it says that there shall come out a ruler who shall be the shepherd of my people Israel. After the liberation struggle, there was a man called Sidney Mabisa. He used to be a follower of Shapuku Shah Apostle. Then the angel appeared in his dreams, telling him that he shall be the bishop of the church. Then Bishop Mabisa made his way to the bishop of Shapupu Shah Apostle called Mr. Chiwa. Then the bishop told him that he are not yet fully grown to be a bishop. And anyway, it is June. This is the dream of the cold. Dr. Bishop Mabisa made his way back. But the angel reappeared again and told the story of the church and told the name of the church. Dr. Bishop Mabisa made his way to the church elders. He went there and told them everything. The church elders just told Dr. Bishop Mabisa to do as he was told in his dream. Congregates across the globe, remember, it was said in the Bible that there shall be sent a shepherd who shall be the ruler of my people Israel. That was not a lie. It was true. And the shepherd was sent by the Lord, by the Holy Spirit. In 1982, there was called a man called Mr. Peter. That man was very stressed about his sickness, about the sickness of his wife. But he did not lose hope. But from the talk of the philanthropist, he heard of a miraculous man called Sidney Mabisa. He made his way straight to Sidney Mabisa. But our bishop said, "This is nothing. Your wife just needs to be baptized." But all of a sudden, Mr. Mapira found himself in the Jordan. And he was so confused. So he asked the question, "Why am I in the Jordan?" Dr. Bishop Mabisa said, "You are where the Lord wants you to be." And he was declared the first resident pastor of St. John Apostolic Church of the world. Congregates, this is serious. The Lord sent the shepherd to free you from slavery, to free you from the world of evil, to bring you back, to realize everything. In 1983, at the first assembly which was opened at St. John, the history was that Dr. Bishop Mabisa was visited once again by the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit told Dr. Bishop Mabisa that there is a church you must first open, and it is at the Kawara village. But Dr. Bishop Mabisa asked the Holy Spirit, "How am I going to acquire the land?" The Holy Spirit said, "Calm down. Let the Lord do everything. And yes, you are not going to acquire the land, but you are going to be given the land." Dr. Bishop Mabisa made his way. When the headman of Kawara village just saw the face, he said, "Man, just choose any land you want from the available land." Dr. Bishop Mabisa did is just that. He opened the church, now known as the Mother Church, which opened the doors to our success. Congregants, the one who stand aside Mutumwa, never lose. The one who stand aside Mutumwa, fight down evil. Let's take our permanent executive general secretary for instance. He stand aside Mutumwa St. John. The evil was jealous. He tried to hinder his way by making him meet with a fatal accident. But the sled said no. He overcame that fatal accident and was paralyzed. But now we are saying, Nyatika went back from heaven by public demands. Congregate, this is no nonsense. This is the reality of your life. The reality of your life is the Dr. Bishop Mabisa says you are mine. You can't lose. You always win. Thank you for those who just ate my first and last. But my very last always still said Mutumwa St. John. As is the way, the light, and the strength. Thank you very much. When I grow up, I'd like to be a biomedical engineer.
Hallelujah. Oh, Kala, ngifuna ukubingelela uDr. Bishop Mabisa waqala ngaleyo mhlangano. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Okulandelayo ngifuna ukukhumbula uMadam Mabisa ngumsenzi ashiya eyenze lapha emhlabeni. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Mina ngifuna ukuzazisa mina ibizo lami nginguBrother Praise Mochi Kwasha. Ngisondela eSobol Park Assembly. Imbulawayo. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Namhla ivesi lami libuya livelela kuJona 1 verse 1. UJona wathethunywe nguNkulunkulu ukuthi aye eNiniva ujonakalale langa waphomba ukusuka ebusweni bukankulunkulu ukuthi amvalelele ujona wakamba wacabanga ukuyenza ahaye kufuna yena wachaya waya lapho ahaye funa ukuhamba khona eTashishi wathi bephakathi elwandleni begadiskebe uJehova wazonda waphosa umoya omangalisayo abantu badinga baswele ukuthi umoya lo suvela ngapha bathola ukuthi uJona wayewonela uNkulunkulu wayengayenzanga uNkulunkulu amtshela ukuthi ayoyenza manje abantu labana bamthatha bamjikela elwandleni lapho aginywa khona yinhlanzi wahlala esisini senhlanzi amalanga amathathu haleluya 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 inhlanzi yane yafika yamkhafulela lapha ayithunywe khona nguJehova ukuthi ayajumayela ilizwi lakhe haleluya 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 ivesi leli lisifundisa ukuthi sibolalela esithunywe nguNkulunkulu haleluya 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 sithunywe ukuthi sizochumayela nxa sithunywe ukuthi sizohlabelela hlabelele haleluya haleluya kufana njengami mina ngingumSunday school ufuze lami ngilalele wonke umuntu omdala kulami ngoba thina singabantwana bantwana bakaJesu ivesi leli sifundisa izinto ezinhle ufuze silalele layo uNkulunkulu mina ngingakhula ngifuna ukuba ngumtsheli wendizamshina babazwe ilizwi lami elokuqala lelokugcina uJehova kababusa.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Firstly and foremost, I'd like to thank the Almighty God who gave me this opportunity and power to stand in front of you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Secondly, I'd like to greet our Honorable Father Dr. Mabisa from his headache down to the Mbombe Boy. And I'd like also to remember our Honorable Mother Mary Mabisa from her headache down to the Mbombe Boy girl, who shall be the singer in St. John. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. To introduce myself, my name is Grace Naira. I am a Sunday school member at Godman Assembly. Today I want to do my memory verse which comes from Isaiah 9 verse 6 to 7. It says, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there will be no end upon the throne of David and over his kingdom to order it and establish it with the judgment and justice from that time forward even forever the zeal of the host will perform this. He is a counselor yet he did not start counseling. He is a teacher yet he did not go to school. He is a doctor yet he did not start medicine. He is a celebrity of celebrities, the Lord of Lords, King of Kings, and he is the Almighty God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor. To those who hate my first and last word, my good pursuit. Hallelujah.
Assembly. I have got my memory face. I have got the Shimando Pamsor, Ashia Jokumaya, which embraces a Kesara, Asinaka Naman, Astara, only Jakasuka Namari, Isaac, Manano Terra, Marneva Benek, Genesis 21, you a man, as here a Gapuna Shasha, even some one hour Hana, eh, Marco Shamisa, Hana could grab up and see for my Isika Berek, but even Dokomong, the Same, who got a fit away Israel. Number one, eh, kuona here kuti nyaya iyi haiziyo kukurumidza kuwana chinhu but quality yechinowanikwa after all vakakurumidza kuwana vana chose asi vana vacho vakazova mapenzi hazvina kufadza mwari iwe nhasi uri kuzvidya mwoyo uchiti yee vandakadzidza navo vakatororwa vandakashanda navo vaive nedzimba nemota vaive mhiri kwenyika akatowana zvigaro zvepamusoro haa iwe usvajemi kunonoka zvazvo ndezvemhando yepamusoro uwe nhasi tatunamatira zvese zvavakanamatira zvikasafamba ugokumbira mweya mutsvene wamwari uye mwana mako zvangu ndezvemhando yepamusoro asiye zvekumhanya
alleluya 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 ke rata ke somola ka go leboga modimo ka mpho ya botshelo ya nneileng yone ke dumedisa mosomodi wa kereke ya rona ra rona Dr. Bishop Mabitso go tswa mo sepeleng sa go se totegang go le goka ditilo tsotlhe go tla ngwana mosimane o tla re tshwarelang beya mo kerekeng ya rona ka go bomme ke dumedisa bomme botlhe ba kutlwela botlhoko go le goka ditilo tsa bone botlhe go tla ngwana mosimane o tla re abelang mosana mo kerekeng ya rona alleluya 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 ke le dumedisa nna wa ke emeng ga ke le brother Moluki ke le dingwaga di le lesome le bobedi ke tsena mo assembling ya kanye mo Botswana alleluya 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 ke re ba ke batla gore ba nna mo lekwalong la Bakolosi 3:20 ya re bana utlwang batsadi ba lona mo dilong tsotlhe gonne mo e be e le mo go mo kgatlhang mo rena le Baefeso 6:1-3 ya re bana utlwang batsadi ba lona mo moreneng gonne mo go siame tlotlang mmaago le rrago e e leng yone taolo ya ntlha e e na leng polelo ya tsholofetso gore go tle go nne molemo mo go wena le gore o tshela ka boleele mo lefatsheng mo mafokong a ke a buileng ke bua le bana banana le bankane bana a tlhalosa gore tota botsadi ebile o ba reetse botsadi jwa gago ke mmaago le rrago botsadi mo kerekeng botsadi mo sekolong le botsadi mo lapeng modimo o re solofetsa gore a re tota batsadi ba rona o tla re okeletsa malatsi a botshelo o tla re baballa le gore o tla re neela tsotlhe tse le di tlhokang mo botshelong go tota batsadi ba rona go re ruta gore totane le gore ka moso go nna rona ba re totang batsadi ba re totang ba re rutang setšhaba le ka setsanaga tshwanetse go tota batsadi ba rona tshwanetse go itse gore tota batsadi ba rona jang re tshwanetse go itse gore re tota batsadi ba rona ka khubama ga re ba dumedisa re ba dumedisa ka maitseo le lorato re tshwanetse go itse gore ga ba re bitsa re ba araba re re ma kana rra ka lorato le maitseo re tshwanetse go itse gore ga re ba neela metsi kana dijo ra khubama e ba neela ka lorato le maitseo re tshwanetse go itse gore tota batsadi ba rona ka go ba reetsa ga ba bua le rona le gore le go reetsa se se buiwang mo kerekeng ga re ile kerekeng e seng gore be re tshameka mo kerekeng bana totang batsadi ba rona fa re dira jaana modimo o tla itumela le rona re tla bona botshelo ba rona bo simolola go siama le go pasa ko sekolong re pasa mo sekolong alleluya 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 o dira nna me la ntlha la bofelo a modimo a mosegofatshe amen
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Firstly, I'd like to greet our Honorable Father Dr. Bishop Mabitso, down to baby boy who shall hold the Holy Bow in our assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Secondly, I'd like to remember Maya Mabitso, may her soul rest in peace, down to baby girl who shall sing holy hymns in our assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thirdly, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Sister Sandra Makanaka Ben from Solantis Assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I would like to preach and share my memory verse with you. It says, Romans 10 verse 13, for whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. I'd like to preach about my verse. Even though you're an orphan, it doesn't matter. God is your only father. He is your dad. He is your only parent. Praise him, O Lord. He is your father. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I know St. John Apostolic Church has produced a lot of champions in our church. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I've also wanted to be a champion in St. John Apostolic Church of the whole world. I want intelligence from St. John Apostolic Church of the whole world. And I want to be a star in St. John Apostolic Church of the whole world. I want to encourage you just right now. Even though you don't have parents, just know that God is your only parent. No matter what, he's still with you. No matter where you go, he's still with you. Whoever had my first and last, may God bless you.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Ke tla rata go dumedisa Dr. Bishop Mabiza go ya kwa ngwana mosimane o tla tshwara le bia mo kerekeng. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Ke sa lebale mma wa rona mme Mae Mabiza ka sa se diretseng ko bo mme ka go latelana ka ditilo tsa bone go fitlheleleng ka ngwana mosetsane o tla opelang go tsena mo kerekeng. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Leina la me ke mompati pelo ya kgomo. Ke na dingwaga di le 12. Ke tshotswa ka 2009 ka di-31 tsa ka May. Ke ngwana wa Ledumang Sunday School School. Ke ngwana wa Ledumang Assembly in Botswana. Ke tla rata go kgaogana le lona temana ya me ya 10:22:6 ya re, Modimo na bona go tshwanela gore a tlhope barongwa ba gago ba e leng ba porofita ba ba tla bonang tse di tla diragalang kana tse di tlang kana tse di ka dirwang, e ka nna tse dintle kana tse di botlhoko, e ka nna tse dintle kana tse di botlhoko mo matshelong a batho ka bophara. E re jalo ba fiwe tharabololo ya tsone tse di bonetseng ke Morena Modimo. Ka bone ba na le tsebe o utlwang fa Modimo a bua le bone, le one matlho a bonang fa se rona se re ka sekeng ra se bone. Halleluja, halleluja, halleluja. Wo o tlileng mafoko a me a ntlha la bofelo a Modimo a moso a ba se go fatshe.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Firstly, I would like to greet our Honorable Father Bishop Dr. Mabiza down to a baby boy who is our Lord the Holy Father in the Assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Secondly, I would like to greet and honor my Mother Mary Mama Giza down to a baby girl who shall sing the Holy Hymns in the Assembly. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. My name is Minyarazi Rainsford Bradley of Shwedu, and I am from Ledumang Assembly in Botswana. I am 12 years old, and I would like to share with you my memory verse. It comes from First Peter 5, verse 6 to 8. It says, Humble yourself under the mighty hand of God, for he will lift you up in due time. Casting all of your care upon him, for he cares for you. Be sober, be vigilant, for your adversary the devil is walking around like a roaring lion, seeking whom he could devour. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. This simply means that you should always be vigilant, and you should always walk in the path of the Lord. Never ever you take the path of the devil. You should always be a born-again Christian. You should never take this other path of the devil. Never ever listen to your friends. Never ever listen to anyone. Listen to yourself. Pray to God. The only one you can talk to is God. During times of need and distress, call upon God. call him, he shall answer you. He shall be the answer to your prayer. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yeah. Don't take any negative advice from your friend, because that friend may be under the influence of your of the devil, and you should always be alert. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Tswamo le fifing la sa tane tswamo o tsene mo le seding la modimo o se ka wa bo o di radio tse di maswe ha tshanetse ho romola batho o utswa kgotsa wa. You should always be truthful to who you are. You should be faithful to anyone. Never lie, never steal, never break any of the Ten Commandments. What you should do is to say, I am with God. God is with me. Never forget that. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. For those who hear my first and last, my